They play the DK64 rap, and then immediately they show Chunky Kong and Diddy Kong. You know what that means.
What?
They're bringing back a 3D Donkey Kong game.
That's been rumored for so long.
I know, but come on. Chunky Kong?
I know.
Where is he at? Why would they put him in the movie out of all the Kongs?
He's been gone since Donkey Kong 64.
Yeah.
Where's my boy Lanky Kong? I want justice for Lanky.
They should have threw him in there.